1999, when I was a much younger man, and I could hit high notes that I can't hit anymore. So we're gonna try it.